Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jalen. Well, I have a favor to ask for you today. My Excel tip is not that brilliant an Excel tip. It's just whenever my wife says, hey, where's the calculator? I go to the computer, I fire up Excel. You know, I mean, it can calculate anything. And we have an interesting situation here. When we started podcasting, I remember Leo Laporte a few years ago saying, I'm not sure where this is going, but I want to be on the leading edge. And the industry has kind of matured a little bit. When I started podcasting, the very first thing that hit me was the enormous bandwidth cost. And luckily, a company came along that saved the day. It's at Libsyn.com. The folks at Wizzard Media basically allow this podcast to go out for about $20 a month in bandwidth charges, which is phenomenal. Before I found Libsyn, we were just working with tremendous amounts of data. Basically, here, let me convert this to gigabytes. Almost 40,000 gig a year. Which, you know, if you would have went to our normal hosting company, which is Pear in Pittsburgh, would have been about $799 a month. And that would work out to almost $10,000 in bandwidth charges just to make this all happen. Well, Libsyn does this whole thing for, you know, basically $20 a month, $240, saving us about $93.48. Great deal. Well, Libsyn needs your help. They want to figure out who's watching podcasts, what's the demographic, where are they from, and things like that. And I think it's a great study. So they built a page for us. It's at Wizzard, and they spell Wizzard with two Z's, wizzard.tv/survey/MrExcel. It'll take 2 minutes of your time. You can go through one question here I don't like. They ask about your household income. I left that one blank, and it accepted the survey just fine. Throw your email address in there and you'll have a chance to win an iPod Touch. We're trying to get 250 people to sign up and take the survey before the end of August. Just they're going to combine this data with the data of all the other podcasts that they host. And now, the one caution is, to win the iPod Touch, you can only play once. If you submit multiple entries for the same podcast, you can't do that. Now, if you find another podcast hosted on Libsyn, for example, Command N, Amber MacArthur, you know, you can go sign up for her survey and have multiple entries there. They're trying to get an idea for each podcast, who the people are and what the demographic is. So if you could help us out, that'd be great. And I'll see you tomorrow for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.